Hey, what's up? It's your boy, 24/7 here with 24/7 Fusion Media. And seen this rumor, and I'm going to keep it as a rumor from the cultured nerd, that Ben Affleck signs on for HBO Max and more films as Batman, which is something that I've done a video on maybe a month and a half ago. And I read something about it from another source. Had to be 2 or 3 days ago. And now I saw this. And I was like, well, let's just see what's going on. So here we go. All right. Sources close to TCN have confirmed Ben Affleck has signed on to more films as Batman, as well as his own HBO Max series. This news comes after an exclusive from Vanity Fair in August confirmed Affleck would return to the cowl for Indie Machetes. This news comes after an exclusive from Vanity Fair in August confirmed Affleck would return to the cowl for Andy Muschietti's The Flash. Our sources have now confirmed Affleck intends to continue his role as the Dark Knight, as he has signed on to appear in an undisclosed amount of films featuring his version of Batman. It remains to be seen which films these are exactly. We can also confirm part of this signing includes the proposed HBO Max. We can also confirm part of this signing includes the proposed HBO Max project, which we had previously reported was being considered, if Ben would be okay with doing it. With Affleck now on board, the HBO series is working on plot details. We can report that a big focus being looked at for the series is a backstory for Robin, and how losing the Boy Wonder made Batman into a jaded individual we see in Batman v Superman. See. Taylor also discussed the future of Joker and Robin on the Nicotina show. All right. So I think this is pretty interesting. This is just a little, you know, tidbit of rumors. And just to be real with you, I hope it's true. I hope he comes back with the HBO Max deal. I heard that a lot of it's also depending on how people are receptive to the Snyder Cut when it comes out next year. Like I always say, Ben Affleck to me is the greatest Batman that we've seen so far. And I would just like to see more of it. And I want to see him on his own. You know, it's cool to see him with the Just League, but man, fuck all that. I want to see him on his own, doing his own shit, whooping ass, tracking down villains, doing the whole detective thing. I want to see him in Arkham. I want to see him dealing with that element. I want to see him with the different villains. There's a lot of things you can do with this. And to be real with you, the video games flushed out a lot of the possibilities of what you can actually see Batman do. You know, more so than what the comic books gave us. You know, we got a chance to see it in motion. And the thing is, we want to see that shit in live action. So, if this is what it takes, this shit, man, come on, HBO Max, let's do it, man. Press the button on it, sign him up, give him what he wants. He wants creative freedom on that shit, give it to him. He can't take the name of Batman, but let him have free range of making the Batman movie he wants to make, or the show, or whatever you're going to give him. That's all we ask. He's a fan. The fact that he cares is going to show in his work. Give the man a fucking chance. Man, y'all let me know how y'all feel about this in the comment section below. If you haven't subscribed, please do. This is your boy, 24/7 with 24/7 Fusion Media. And I'm out. Peace.